So that second ship has just about disappeared. And I estimate my elevation here is about 8 metres above the water's level. And the top of that ship would be significantly higher than that. Now, for those of you that don't understand how perspective works, before the waves could block the ship from this viewing elevation, they would have to be higher than my elevation. And we're simply not seeing 8 metre waves or 8 metre swell out there. The ship is disappearing due to the curvature of the Earth.